रुचिका पांडे फ्रॉम आरडीएम एकेडमी। सो आवर टुडेस कंटेंट इज दैट सम नेचुरल फिनोमेनन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट दैट व्हाट आर सम नेचुरल फिनोमेनन। ओके, सो बिफोर गोइंग टू दिस कंटेंट, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय फिनोमेनन? फिनोमेनन मींस एन ऑब्जर्वेबल ऑफ फैक्ट और एन इवेंट, दैट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ फिनोमेनन। Wind, storms, and cyclones are some natural phenomena. Okay, and these phenomena are of destruction. Some examples include natural phenomena are gravity, tides, and some biological processes. Okay, and you know what do you mean by social phenomena? Social phenomena are those phenomena which occur or exist through the action of groups of humans. And you know what is the most beautiful natural phenomena is? Fire rainbows is the most beautiful natural phenomena. You can also see in this picture fire rainbows, and it is looking very beautiful. You can see in this picture there are many natural phenomena. First is drought, second is earthquakes, third is extreme heat, fourth is floods, fifth is hurricanes, sixth is landslides, or you can say debris flow, seventh is space weather, eighth is thunderstorms and lightning, ninth is tsunamis, 10th is volcanoes, 11th is wildfires, and the last one, 12th, is winter storms, or you can say extreme cold. So these are some natural phenomena and they occur naturally. Okay, so this is a short video about some natural phenomena. What are some natural phenomena? How does they occur? Okay, and what example is a natural phenomenon? So, bye bye for now and take care of yourself.